Ta-da! Yes, I have got unlimited time for videos now. I am so happy. So, this episode's going to be long. Oh, yes, long, very long. And, yes, as you see, here's our proof, my proof. I don't know why I'm waving my arms around. You can't see what I'm doing, but hey, the proof here. And obviously this video's got to be good proof. It's nearly an hour long. Hopefully, I'll try and make longer episodes for everything. So, I'll get Portal done a lot quicker. I'll probably be able to do it in, like, Portal 2 very quick. I'll be able to do custom maps in one go. I'll be able to do, I don't care about views. I don't care if only 10 people watch an hour video, or instead of 100 views, I don't care if I get 10 views on this hour video, instead of, like, 20 or 30 views on, like, the four different parts it was going to be. But hey, I'm not too worried. Anyway, enough of me blabbing on. Enjoy this video. I've already seen the intro, probably. Anyway, yeah, enjoy it. I'm excited. Hey, on the game 296 here, I'm with Minecraft doing a new series. At the moment, I don't have a texture because I haven't got round to actually going on Paintly Pack and making myself one because I'm too lazy. This is a good start already. I've got a mushroom. I need to work out how to make a mushroom farm. Because I've never actually worked out how to do it, because I never thought out how to... I need to make a mushroom farm. This is my brother's mic. I'm really annoyed with Asda. Yes, I bought my microphone from Asda. Total Beach. They have decided to take their time in getting it back to me after it broke. It's been 2 weeks, and I said it was 10 working days, so that's no been. It's been 13 days, and I said 10 working days, so basically 14 days, if, because I'm guessing they don't include weekends, because I can get away with that. So if it isn't by next week, we'll probably phone them. But we've spawned right near a desert, as you can see. I've got the minimap mod. So it'd be a lot easier, because it was very easy, because I, in the Invasion Mines, I do not want to get lost. The reason I'm coming out here is I really want to find a village. And by the way, I've only just started this map like 2 seconds ago, so yeah. I'll just get some wood. We need to do all the basic things. If I need to start a new Minecraft map, I'm just gonna get this tree down, and then that should be fine. And I'll go exploring. Also, I need some sheep as well. Sheepy. Yeah, sheepy. I need 3 sheep. There's a pig, you're not a sheep. Hello, sheep. Come here now. There we go, I can sprint. Oi, come here. Oi, get back in now. Hey. I was running in water. Did you see that? The field of view changed slightly, so... Come on! Die! I just need to check something. Yes, I do have too many items on. Yeah, I do have that open. I have not used it, like I said. I haven't had enough time to use it. I've been on it such a short time. I just changed a couple of settings for the minimap mod. Well, I just checked what they were and had a look at some of the settings. I don't know whether I want it to have it like this or... Well, I'll show you the ore in a second. Oh, come on, die, you bugger! Thank you. Now, where's your mate? I know there was a third sheep. Yeah. It's probably not the one, but hey, got me here. Got me, yeah, yeah, dirty bagger. I'm gonna turn that music off. If you want it on, just say in the section below, comment section below. I'm sure loads of people say that on YouTube. Oh god! Haha, I'll do anything to get that piece of wool. No, no, ooh, mushroom. Badger, 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 mushroom, mushroom, mushroom. I'm gonna stop singing that. I don't know if it's got copyright. Well, it was unfortunate, but now look. Hey, look at this. Ignore what just happened then. Nothing happened. Nothing happened, though. No, shut up. Shut up. Nothing happened. I definitely didn't change any settings then. I definitely didn't change it from peaceful to anything else, because I definitely have been on peaceful. That isn't bright. And I know I've got a wooden pickaxe, but hey, I hate wooden pickaxes. Oh god! Okay, I'm gonna get this coal and go. I'm not even gonna look for that. Oh god! Oh god! I was supposed to press 1 to get away from my pickaxe. Oh god, that's scary. Oh my god! Spawner. I'm not prepared for this. Oh, come on, how much light do you want? It'll prepare me. All I can do is thank the sheep. Yes, I know I used a pickaxe to kill him. That was intentional. No, I don't want to put down a mushroom! Disabled. I don't need that anymore. Oh, come on, golden apple. That would be hilarious. First episode, golden apple. But we've got some iron. That's always good news. And we've already got some go-go beans. That is very good news, and I'm hungry. And I've got some... This man. I'm going to steal these. In fact, I'm going to use... This. Sorry if I spelled that wrong. But... I don't know, but maybe we can make a monster grinder. If they're called that. Don't shout at me if they're not called monster grinders. At some point. Ooh, that's spooky. This is probably going to be another sort of recording where I just go on and on and on. And don't stop recording until my brother wants his mic back, because it's not my mic. Hopefully that isn't too quick. Because... Yeah, I don't want to give him back his mic. I need to keep 3... pieces of wood aside. You know why. If you don't know why. I need to sleep, don't I? But also, I'm gonna get out of here. This is exploring for later. I need to Oh, right. Is this all the first episode's been? Me finding a spawner. I'm guessing the episode's gonna end sooner. I'm gonna chop down this tree with my fists. Well, actually, not with my fists. I'm gonna hit it with a torch. Not my fist. It's a torch, not a f- stupid me. But I think this first day has been quite successful. If finding a zombie spawner on the first day isn't successful, please tell me. Come on, we got iron, and we haven't even smelted anything yet. So I'm pretty impressed with myself. I'm quite pleased with myself. Anyway, I've got enough wood and wool to go to sleep. And I've got a big wide open desert. So if it gets to night time, I will just dig down and sort of make myself a little underground shelter. But before I do that, there's something I have to do. I just have to do it. And it involves just placing a torch here. Oh, that was very anticlimactic. I thought something was going to happen. Irritating. Okay. The second I see a monster that has been spawned from darkness, I shall dig myself underground with some cobblestone. Oh no. Okay. I know I shouldn't do this. That's why I shouldn't do that. I'll go back in a second, guys. Okay, guys, I am back. I just had lunch and a very spicy packet of crisps, so I'm quite thirsty now. Sorry for being unprofessional, just got lemonade here. There's spiders there. Come on. I'll go pick Alexa, don't I? So. Okay, so I'm gonna down there. Oh god, I just looked at my health. I've only got zombie meat, so yeah. What the hell? I didn't scroll. Oh cool, I didn't get poisoned. Oh, I did get poisoned. Yeah. So anyway. In the morning, I'm gonna have to go on an animal rampage. Room for protection, I'm gonna make a sword. So yeah. Sounds like there's a lot of spiders. I wanna see what. Just. Oh, that's very loud. I'm gonna turn the sound down a little bit for me. Sand falling. I'll either. So the water's either gonna help me live or kill me. Now I'm going to do a little bit of a cheat. So waypoints, enter. I'll move that as soon as I get away from this bit. This is just in case I die, so I know where to come back to get my stuff. Fool! Ah! I said, fool! Fool! I like making sand fall. Well, it appears as though I'm safe, so waypoint, remove. Ah! I'd be pissed if that happened. Okay, I'm not gonna go that way. I'm gonna go this way. I want to find an NPC village. Oh God, creeper! Oi, mate! Thank you very much. Ooh, experience points. And jump. Ha ha! Excellent. Strange. A biome starts here. Ugh, curse you villagers for not spawning. Over here? Maybe over here? New. That's just irritating. Ooh, chicken! No, these guys give off meat, and I'm quite low on health, in fact. Oh my god. Ooh, iron! Shame iron's not what I need at the moment, but hey. I need cobblestone. This is still good though, I like iron. I've already got iron. There we go. Our first sort of mini mine, sort of. Note that only needs. What should I put in? I'm not gonna put raw wood in because that's a waste of raw wood. First, I'm gonna put one in for that, and then for the iron, I'm gonna put in. It's going to be that one piece of coal, because one piece of coal should do 8. So, 2.5 chicken nuggets. Gets 4. It gets 4 up. 4 nuggets. I'm going to call them chicken nuggets, or chicken legs. I don't know. They look like chicken legs. Make a waypoint here. S to our stuff. Enter. Back. Exit. Is there a way? Don't know what that does. No caves. Let's see. Square map. I like that. I don't know which one I like. Don't know how to make the name be up, so if I need to find one specific one, I'll just hide the others. Hey, thank you. Appreciate it, mate. Is there any animals around here? It's daytime. Is there anything other than chickens? I'm so glad chickens now drop food. Never mind, I'm gonna go back. Kill everything I see on the way. Oh, an egg. Apparently they're more common now. Oh, some XP orbs. I have a suspicion that I'm going the wrong way. Yep, I'm going towards the zombie spawner, not home. Or, well, not, we don't really have a home. It's quite sad, but as in, like, the little hole I dug with a furnace and a crafting bench next to it. Here it is. I like this mod. Yeah, that should work. Now, next one we got. So let's make all those into six pickaxe, axe, shovel. Sword. Hoe. One short of getting a full set of iron tools. One off. Come on, there was some around here. So there's durability on the stone pickaxe, not on this one. Right, you guys got this. Yes, and then yes, do the last bit with that. Haha. That's clever. Sort of. Yeah, so all I need, two more iron, and some inventory space. I think we need to set up camp somewhere. Because, yeah. What can I afford to get rid of? Oh. There we go. We need to build a home somewhere. We can, remove that one. This doesn't seem that bad. On top of this hill, where's the sun? Sun's setting. So let's... yeah. Let's just make a... make this flat. We need to make this look very flat. There we go. Okay. Let's do it like this. How about this? That's a good one. This is a my first home. Not as in like real life, isn't like, you know, like you get little kids' toys like my first train set. It's a my first home. In Minecraft. I think the first 2 days, an almost complete set of iron tools. Pretty good going. Now on my waypoints. Shell to one, enter. Wow, run! Let's put this to normal. Easy's too easy. Just a second, thirsty, sorry. You know, spice tobacco crisp. And if this is in a different episode, I just had a spicy packet of crisps. So, yeah, oh sorry, I'm just having to reset my, not reset them, readjust my headset, my brother's headset. Don't know where he is, which is good. He's just out somewhere with his friends. Which is a good thing for me, because I get to steal his headset. And he doesn't even know about it, haha. Anyway. Let's light this baby up. I think that's fine. But hey, I'll just put this here. Doink, doink. Doink. I'm thinking about building a house here. I quite like the look of this. And that one, with that a bit up there, will just be a shed. That I'll sleep in for now. Make it like that. Oh my god. I've already nearly lost my iron shovel. That's hilarious. I need some wood. So yeah, one bad thing about living in the desert, new wood near. I have an idea. I'm going to try and grow some trees in near my area. So what I'm going to do, I'm trying to get grass near my area. So let's see if it's doable. On yonder bits, but sand. Cause I want it all to be in one level. Let's get up to here for now. Probably don't even have enough dirt, but no, too short. But it'd be cool to get wood down here. Anyway. First we need to make a double chest. That's my goal. What the hell am I doing? Hello? I totally forgot. Why can't I shift click? That's annoying. I can't shift click. It's probably too many items. I'll install that for next time, hopefully, if I remember. I've got some bread here. Forgot about the bread. You probably already commented about, hey, why are you slaughtering chickens and stuff, looking for food, and eating rotten meat when you got some bread from the, I think it was the zombie spawner. I must have got bread from the lair. Anyway, I'll keep the food on me actually. And a torch and the coal and the sticks and the wood. A lot of things that I probably should have kept, I put in there. Keep that coal. Anyway, let's get started on this base. I'm really tempted to move on to a texture pack that I've got, but I don't know. Okay. I really like. Okay. I'm just gonna go to this texture pack. I don't. That's a custom map one. It's this one. Tell me if you like it. If you say yes, come on. I will. I'll keep it. If you say no, I don't know. It depends. Comment section below. If you like this texture pack, I like it. But I don't know if you do. The sound looks weird. the sound looks really weird. I like it though. I'm gonna go back to the default one. If you like that texture pack from what you just saw of it, tell me. Because I quite like it as well. So, yeah. I'm just saying longer than usual. What about this? I can't be bothered to edit it out. And that is not a lot. That's irritating. Oh, I've already got grass here. I could have... I've already started here. Has it moved? New. Undo that. I'll do that a different time. I'll take my risks. With it going up blocks. There we go. Let's just do it from that. Okay. I'm gonna try and get... Where's the sun? Before the day's out, I will try and get a 64 sack of wood. Unrefined. May not happen. It's worth a shot, though. No, not that wood. Ah. It's harder to do it, because I have to think about what's what. Okay. I will definitely be able to do this. I think. Oh. We're already halfway. So, yeah, I think we're able to do it. And we'll probably still have an axe afterwards. Oh, this is 100% definite. I thought of a good one. There's loads of white trees around, right? Maybe. Hopefully, will we be able to get a 64 stack of this lovely stuff? Right. Don't know. Well, we're on 20, so we're close-ish. Maybe. Oi. Thank you. Stingy bugger. Oh yeah, I think we'll be able to do that. I don't know. Oh, red mushrooms. Oh god. Multi-9, 50. Oh, 10 more. I will be able to do this. 10 more. One. Waypoints. And okay, no. I know which one I need to follow. Okay, we're not gonna die. I've got an iron sword and I'm sprinting. We are not dying. today. Oh god, I've lost a chicken, half a chicken nugget. Just now. Not today, mister. Ah! Lag spike. Home. Ah, I lost that creeper. He is in the dust. Oh god, I've lost another couple of chicken nuggets. Don't know why I opened the chest to get this out, but nom 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 nom. Da na na na. Oh no, not yet. Da na 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 na. Charge! Bazaar! So like that. It was like car music, and I was like, bazaar! Boom! Anyway. Gonna put the mushrooms. Got mushrooms, got both types of mushroom. Furnace. I'm gonna refine half of this stuff. And half of this stuff. Just in case we want to have them for something else. And it takes up less space. Anyway, what's it gonna do? Oh yeah. I'll put a stick in there. That will work. Anyway. Let's continue making this wooden structure. This probably won't be my permanent home. I'm hopefully going to do quite a lot of exploring in this series. Let's start in the corners. Do I have any sand on me? Sorry, that's just annoying me there. It's not even enough. I don't need the hoe. Don't need no hoe. Oh, there's sand. It's just that's annoying me there. Hey? I just didn't like the fact that on the corner there was nothing. Anyway, those stuff will be moved inside when the house is built. I'm gonna do it like this because there's gonna be windows at some point. Door. How is it? Is this perfect? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ooh. So 1, 2, 3, 4. That is perfect. Doors will go here. Window there. Window there. Double windows, double windows, double windows, okay. So be a window in between every single one of these. Um, Don't mean to put that in the middle. Oh my god, I'm terrible. There we go. And double window there. So, for here. Put that there. And then wood across the top of that. Oh my god, it's pathetic. I'll take it out in a sec. Hopefully this world will last for quite a long time, because unlike the other one, my dumb, which didn't last very long at all. I'm just gonna chuck all of that in there. I don't need to eat at all, nope. I'll keep that on me actually. I can't remember how you make the panes. Well, it isn't like that. Okay, so it isn't like that. Okay, so it's not like that. Oh, what was that? I don't buy that. Okay. Okay, I'm highly embarrassed now, is it... Nothing to tell out here. Yeah, I'm on pause menu. Sorry about this. Okay. Images. Done that. Okay, that's obviously not right. Crafting. Okay, I found a more reliable source. There we go. I found a more reliable source. The first one was a complete and utter rubbish. Okay. I'll get one more piece. Wow. I feel really stupid now. Oh. Never mind. Okay. Glass, glass. Glass. Oh yeah, I accidentally put that in there. I like the fact that if you misplace it, you get a glass back. That's also a very good thing about glass. And you get so much of it. I'm going to keep that coal. One thing I like about this, come on. Oh, come on. I didn't press space. Why did I not press space? There we go. Do it like this. And then eventually I put stairs on it. I'm being very quiet. Why? No, I'm concentrating. I'm trying not to fall over. Because if I fall off, that would just annoy me so much. Can't wait to get my headset back. I have had a little go on the 1.9 pre-release. It's too buggy for me. You can't do this. Constantly jump, which really annoys me. Lily pads are quite buggy. Put a torch here. Something spawns on there. I've got an almost complete house. Okay, once I've transferred my bed, I'll probably end the episode. Oh, hey, zombies. If only there was a way to cook rotten meat. Anyway. Set the bed. In the middle of everything. Spam. Torches around it. Around it. Okay. Thank you for watching the video. My name's YoungLineGame296. The fire's gone all buggy there. Hang on a minute. Eh? Hello? Say what? Maybe a couple of these torches need to go. Maybe it doesn't like the fact I've got torches covering everything. Sorry, I've just hit the mic a couple of times and scratched my cheek. Oh god! How light do you want it? I'm sorry, this is not working. I'm gonna... Oh god, wrong button. Everything's going downhill as I'm trying to end the episode. Oh my god. This is, come on. How about above every window? Were you annoyed that I hadn't completed? Go away! Die! I'm really sorry, guys, but, oh god, I slipped on mouse. Oh god, I accidentally slipped with the mouse. Nothing happens. Definitely nothing happens at all. You understand why I done that. I had to. I couldn't go to sleep. Anyway, my name's YolanGamer296. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed. See you next time.